Hi, everybody. Welcome to Anfield. The setting is spectacular, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin.
As the famous sign says in the players' tunnel, this is Anfield. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is sitting alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Good defending, dealt with a decent cross. Swung in from the corner. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. Interception here. And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. Cafe. Oh no. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Ibrahim. Anthony, he's cut it out. That's a bad ball. Pogba. Lolo. Cafe. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Ballard. Emnes. That did look a dangerous attack until the interception. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. He's intercepted it. just the right time for his team. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. In goes the corner. A cross dealt with by the defender. And that's headed away for a throw. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Deep across, back post this time. Well, it's out for a corner. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. And he bangs it away. Able to make the interception. Trying to get the ball in behind. A real opening for him. It's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line.
Well, no wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
Corner's taken. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner.
He doesn't want to lose it here.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Silva. Lost the ball. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Silva. It's good attacking play, this, from them. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, it's got away from him. Pereira. Olin. Emnes. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Cafair. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It comes out off the goalkeeper. And they've got it away from the danger. Anthony. Kang. Olin. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Ono. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Kang. Does he want to cross it now? He could. He works so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Added time. Clever ball.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. They're looking good when they attack. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0. Anfield. The second half is now underway. Ballard got his foot in to cut out the pass. And it's going to be his throw here. Well, he loves having the ball, and when he lost it for a moment, you could see the determination to go and win it. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Excellent work, hard work too, to get possession again. Ibrahim.
Well, it's been a bit of a ball fest so far, Martin, hasn't it? Neither set of players looking particularly up for it. They both need a bit of a kick to get them going.
Silva intercepted well. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Kang. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Quick-witted and quick guiding the pass through. That's a good block. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. And there's the interception. Silva. Well, they've got him behind here. Recognise the foul, but they play on because they've still got the ball. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Gives it away. Well, this could be an opportunity. In behind the defence. Easy work for the keeper here. Anthony. Olin. Pereira. Interception here. Feridun Doanjai, the referee who's just blown his whistle here. I'm not quite sure what for. Change of plan, gone short. Got to finish here. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Keeper's ball. Anthony. Won it back with an interception. Silva. Probing with the pass. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Emnes. Pereira. Anthony. Olin. That's a turnover in play. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Ballard. Tackle is strong. And that will be a throw. Squeezed in against the touchline. It will be another throw in. Ono. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? It's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Oh. Read the play well to intercept. And it's gone out of play there. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Well, that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. They'll get a free kick for that. Not gone for goal, gone short. That's an inspired interception and a really crucial moment. That might just decide the match. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, fair play. These supporters have stayed with their team. Although they might have expected a more comfortable outing today. They're urging them on here in the late stages.
Now they can swing into attack. And he's got some help. Pogba, Silva, Ono. Maybe because it was just the one ball on for the attacking team, but the defender saw it coming easily, really.
He did, and the crowd were up off the feet. They were expecting a little bit more than that.
Well, here we are. Look at the clock. 5 minutes left, and it's still game on. They're still level. It's gone out for a throw. Silva, Pogba, he might have put his teammate in here. He's blocked the shot well, and the match is still on the line, and a corner could be the game changer. Corner played in. The corner's taken out everyone in the middle and just sailed away. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Pretty easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a good ball in, and I was expecting a little bit more.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. We go on into extra time. Welcome to Getafe, to the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith providing the commentary for you today. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some...
And here's the shot. Oh no, chance to put it in the box from here. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Saw the pass and dealt with it. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Guiding it through. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Loses possession. Silva. And that will be a goal kick. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Tackle is strong. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field? Well, that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Lolo. Silva. Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Can go in from here. Can put them in front here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Corner played into the middle. Nodded back into the middle. Definitely a throw in there. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Dembs. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. He's got to get rid of the ball quickly. And the goalkeeper smacked that away. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it to take the lead. What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Tackled well. Got possession back for his team. Well, he's given the free kick. Ali. Ahmed. He's just dropped back in. The striker there to get the ball in midfield. Probing with the pass. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball. Café gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Now the possibility for a cross. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Throw in now. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
Silva. No threat now. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He's got support in the centre, and the defender able to clear it away. Opening them up with a through pass. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. All about picking the right part.
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
Good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Pogba, Silva, still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. It's there to be attacked at the back post. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Swung in from the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Kana. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Intercepted well. And they've cut it out. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Maguire. Silva. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law. but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. That'll be a free kick. It's short. Cross has come to nothing. Time to get the ball in. What an opportunity. Well, there is the equaliser. We're level again.
Yeah, I think they deserve that, the way they've been playing last few minutes.
Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here, and they're level.
Yeah, they've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Good defending. No problem in the end. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. He wants to pull it back here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Throw-in coming up. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Well, there's time for a clearance from the cross. Silva, able to stay on his feet well. They've lost the ball. No doubt in the mind of the assistant, put his flag up straight away.
Yeah, it's a good call. I mean, the lad's just got to bend his run a little bit.
Pogba. Oh, no. Read the play well to intercept. And it's out of play. Neatly intercepted. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Well defended, not just getting across, but they've got him behind here. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Threads it through. Oh, no. Oh, time to get the cross now. Good piece of tackling then. He's won it back easily. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. Good defensive clearance there. Corner given, and they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. Well, he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner. Test of his control now. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Silva. Oh, no. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Shots on here. Can't get the shot through. Good block. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Silva. It's about finding the right pass now. That's a wonderful interception there in the nick of time, very late in the game, with the score still level. Good vision. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Maguire. Silva, given possession away here. Ahmed.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
It'll be a throw. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
We have to praise the defenders, of course, and that was a good piece of reading the play, but could they have done better, the attacking side?
I think they can. They had the extra man there, but they didn't use the ball well enough.
There's a cut back off. At last! At long, long last, they've got the goal that should win them the game. They should have won the game earlier. It's been very one-sided. But now the scoreline has a sense of justice about it with this very, very late potential winning goal.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Pogba. Now they're pressing in at him.
Poor on the ball, bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Needs to be quick. Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Silva.
He's made the interception.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
And the referee has now called a halt. Well, given...